Hey guys, Philly Diva coming to you. So I'm super excited about this haul because in this video, I'm going to show you guys my Peter Pilotto collection that I got from Target this past weekend. If you don't know, if you are under a rock, the Peter Pilotto for Target collection has finally launched. I'm super excited because this designer, in my opinion, is such a brilliant designer when it comes to mixing prints. It's super, super challenging to mix prints, and Peter Pilotto is amongst one of those really great designers that does it exceptionally well. Okay, so I was really thrilled about the collection because, well, I'll get into my thoughts and my feelings about the collection when I show you the pieces, but it's a really exciting collection, and I was so glad that I was able to get the amount of pieces that I got, because a lot of times when these designers do collaborations with stores like Target and H&M and, you know, New York and Company, a lot of the pieces sell out extremely fast. So if you check online, some of the pieces may be sold out. So it may be in your best interest to check your local Targets, or, you know, try to check the surrounding areas for existing pieces that are still in stores, because it'll be really difficult to get them online unless you get lucky. Okay, so without further ado, I'm going to show you guys exactly what I got and share my thoughts about the Peter Pilotto collection for Target. Okay, you guys, so in no particular order, I'm just going to show you some of the pieces that I got. I will point out my favorites. I love the entire collection, but I will point out my favorites. So this first one is the Peter Pilotto sweatshirt, one of the sweatshirts. I believe there's two styles, and this is one of them. This is the blue one. I absolutely love this sweatshirt because it's not too heavy, but you can definitely wear it down, you know, in the winter season, and then you can definitely transition it into the spring just by rouging up the sleeves. This is a great casual type of sweatshirt that, you know, I can personally wear to work, because I work in a casual work environment. I imagine pairing this maybe with like either some skinny jeans or some skinny pants, or even you can pair this with like some joggers and some really cute strappy sandals. This is the sweatshirt. It retails for $29.99, so it's not too bad on price. The material is, you know, it does have like this kind of, I guess, fleece material on the inside, like a regular sweatshirt. And then the top part also has that fleece material. But again, it's a really nice, lightweight sweatshirt. It's not too heavy. And definitely, like I said, you can transition this into the spring, because I definitely will. The next item is this cute dress. It is sleeveless, okay? So it does not have any sleeves on it. I love this dress so much because of the bold graphic print. It almost reminds me of like an ethnic print, which I am totally into right now. It does have a back zipper right here. And it does have like these ruffles at the bottom, which really, really just makes it so feminine. I love this dress so, so much. Peter Pilotto does a lot of mixing of the prints. You see online, you may see some long sleeve versions of these type of dresses, but what he does is he just pairs these dresses over top of like a long sleeve t-shirt, and I think that's just brilliant. It looks so amazing together. This will be super, super cute this spring, you guys, with some strappy sandals, or you can even wear it now and throw on like a blazer or a cute cardigan, or some, you know, knee-high boots, or just some heels with some black tights would be super, super cute. And this dress retails for $39.99. Okay, so the next item is this amazing blouse, which is definitely one of my favorites, simply because it has such crazy mixing of the prints, as you can see. So it has this really nice floral detail right here in the center, but the sleeves also have like this floral detail, but the sleeves are made of like this totally lace mesh material. It's so retro chic, you guys. I love it. And it's the print all around. And this blouse, I just visioned this blouse. Some people pair this blouse with the one of the skirts that go with this, that matches with this really, really well. But I'm thinking I'm just going to rock this probably with like some skinny leather pants and some heels. And this blouse retails for $34.99. Next up is this really simple cardigan that I actually really, really love for the spring, because it's color blocked, and I love hues of blue and black mixed together. But what I really, really loved about this sweater was the mesh details. I thought that was totally different. It's mesh all on the back and also on the sleeves. So this is a really great piece that you can transition into the springtime. And this cardigan retails for $34.99. Here's one of the pencil skirts that I picked up. The pencil skirts, in my opinion, are probably one of the best items in the collection, simply because they're structured really, really well. They don't have any stretch to them whatsoever, so you definitely want to make sure you get your appropriate size, or maybe a size up, because it has no stretch. But I absolutely love the color on this. I have such an amazing pair of shoes that I want to wear with this particular skirt. And the pencil skirt retails for $34.99. Next is this really cute tank that I absolutely love this print. This is one of Peter Pilato's signature prints. You can see he has this in like a dress. He has this print in a bathing suit. And also, as you can see, he has this print in a tank version. I love this tank top so much. I mean, it's just like such a perfect burst of color. It just gives me energy. And this tank retails for $24.99. Another thing that I picked up were some canvas sneakers, and they look like these. So these are the Peter Pilato signature canvas sneakers. Okay, and these are so comfortable. I can just see, you know, when I need to run some errands, I just want to throw some sneakers on, whatever. These would be perfect for that. And these retail for $29.99. Okay, so another favorite of mine is this cover-up dress. And it's a cover-up. It's like one of those items that you will wear, you know, to the beach or whatever. But mother, we're going to wear it as a dress, because it looks like a really pretty dress, in my opinion. You just have to wear some underneath there, because it is kind of sheer. Okay, very appropriate for the spring and summer. But I absolutely love this cover-up slash dress. It has like this keyhole right here, and then it goes around the neck. But what I love the most about this cover-up slash dress is that it's backless. And since I've been working so hard to get my body back into shape, I'm so happy that I can now wear items like this. And it does have like this elastic right here, so it's very, very forgiving. Excuse me. And this dress, in my opinion, you guys, is definitely one of the best pieces in the collection. I wish he made more pieces like this. And this retails for $34.99.
Okay, so last but not least, another favorite item of mine is this blazer.
And this blazer, I want it so bad, because it does come with matching, well, it doesn't come with, but it does have matching shorts that I could not find. But that's okay, because as you can see, it's color blocked with so many amazing neutral colors. The black, the white, the hues of blue, this nice seafoam green color. You can totally, you know, pair this blazer with anything. But this blazer, you guys, it looks so amazing on. Trust me, and you have to take my word for it. It's such a great piece to add to your collection. And the blazer retails for $59.99.
Okay, you guys, so that is my Peter Pilato collection. If you have any questions in regards to any of the pieces, of course, you can feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. I'll do my best to get back to you. Or you can definitely check out Target at Target.com. Or you can go to your local Target and see if they still have any of the pieces still available. Because I know a lot of people were saying that, you know, they were surprised that their stores had so many things, and I was surprised to see how many things was available in stores here in my area. So definitely check out your local Target stores and see if they have some pieces left, because I know online a lot of the things are now sold out. Okay, so it's an amazing collection. If you love mixing prints but don't really know how to do it, allow Peter Pilato to do it for you, because he does it extremely well. And trust me, you will be super on trend this spring and summer, because these pieces right here are staple. Trust me. Again, any questions for me, feel free to leave a comment or a question in the comment section, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Talk to you guys later. Bye.